I think the Rolling Thunder represents an aspect of being a veteran that sometimes we forget because we're living our lives as a veteran, trying to reintegrate into the community. And it's always good to take a moment of pause to recognize the flag to my left and realize again that that represents thousands of veterans who are not with us today. And they need to be remembered. And the members of this organization should be acknowledged and honored for your dedication to make sure that all of us do remember. It's remarkable that if you look on the Defense Department POW MIA accounting agency, which is the agency of our government that is going around the world and working with others to locate the remains of those veterans from the various wars who were not located and found and brought home. And to my amazement, when I looked at this site, there are 24 pages to indicate the recent events to show the activity of those agencies and our government to locate those veterans. And just looking at the first page, seven of those veterans were from World War II, two from Korea, and one from Vietnam. And the remaining 23 pages indicates and reflects the circumstances of other veterans that I'm not mentioning. So it's an ongoing effort. It's an effort that needs to be done. It's an effort that we appreciate. And as the Veterans Court judge for this county and for the 70-some veterans who participated in that court with myself and our team members, some of whom are here today, we also will acknowledge the POW MIA by having a flag put in our courtroom to recognize and honor, and most importantly, to remember. Thank all of you for being here today. We appreciate it, our veterans appreciate it, and the family members do so as well. Thank you very much.